I've let these guitar strings out in the weather so that they weather, if you will. Now, these rusted, so that's going to kind of have an effect on the bronze when I take it off of the steel core. The reason why it rusted is the steel core inside of it rusted. So what I'm hoping for here is to have an interesting texture with this. Usually you see what happened, the ball end of the guitar string broke off because the rust rusted through. Because I usually try to keep that on there, but since that rusted off, I'm just going to clean up the ends so that's easier to unwind the bronze. Now, I've never unwound the bronze off of a rusted core, so we'll see what happens here. I've always just hated throwing guitar strings away because of the copper that is wound onto these steel cores. So here it comes off by pulling it. Now this has been a little bit more difficult because, like I said, the steel core is rusted, so it's coming off much more difficultly. But I like the texture of the bronze. I can tell it's harder to pull off. Do this bit by bit, because then it doesn't come off as well. Even the steel core is just breaking because it's rusted through. Now the fact that that has steel rust on the bronze may be a very subtle effect, but you can never tell until you have it wound onto a wooden support. Okay, that's probably as far as I'm going to get to go with this because it's so rigid, it's not wanting me to get this off very easily. Okay, so I'll just leave that on there for now. And this is just one of the phases of preparing the materials for the song spindles. I said I kind of like the fact that you have a certain amount of brilliance shining through, but then you've got that oxidized effect too. It's kind of cool. Now I'll get a little bit off of here because this will come off much more easily. And I'll just get started on that. How much more easily it comes off. This is a newer string. I just changed strings the other day.
Yeah.
When it's just me and you, it doesn't matter if you talk or anything.
Okay, that's good. Let's just get